And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet.
And so many teams looking to space the floor. Greg, how many non-shooters can you play and still have a good offense?
Well, I think most teams go four out, meaning you got to have at least four guys that are a threat on the perimeter.